こんにちは、僕はロッキーで、今日はまたケンシーヨネズさんにリアクションしてます。 Today, yo, we are going to be reacting to some more of our man ケンシーヨネズ。 And today, yo, I'm really excited because this is episode 7 of Show Me the Artist season 2. And for those of you guys who are brand new to the channel, Show Me the Artist is basically a series where I deep dive on artists that I am interested in, that I have been interested in. Maybe I'm listening to them for the first time, or maybe I want to get to know them a little bit better. And today, especially after the reaction to Kenshi Yonezu's recent song, so Kickback, I decided this would be the perfect opportunity because honestly, Kickback, the full version of that song, has become an absolute addiction for me. I cannot stop listening to it. It is amazing in every single way, and I just love it. Like, happy, lucky, konnichiwa, baby. Like, I'm just done. Anyway, I love that song so fucking much. I adore it, and I'm really excited to see what the rest of his music is going to be like, because Kenshi Yonezu in Japan is, of course, extremely popular. And when I mean extremely popular, I mean, that's an understatement. Like, he is extremely popular. So I thought, I'm kind of missing out if I haven't listened to much more of his music other than just one song yet. So today, we are going to be reacting to the following titles. Titles, just songs in general. So Demon, we have got Loser. Then we have got Shunnai. So Shunnai is like Spring Thunder. And then after that, we have got Eine Kleine, which is basically like a small in German, but it translates in Japanese to Chisana. So of course we are going to be checking that out as well. Now I've not heard any of these songs as usual, so I'm really excited of course to just go ahead and jump straight in. So without any further ado, first we have got arguably his most famous song, Demon. I don't really know anything about this or anything either, but it's quite long. 4.5 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes, 5 minutes. I'm here for it. So let's go ahead, let's give it a massive old like. Full screen, 3, 2, 1. Whoop. No sound. That is A-OK. 3, 2, 1. Ikimashou.
Yume naraba dore hodo yokatta deshou.
Oh, the piano.
Ni anata no koto wo yume ni miru. Wasureta mo.
Piano wa mecha kire.
Ni kaeru yo ni. Furubita omoide no hokori
wa. Piano wa ne, boku no ichiban suki na mono da. Like, I love that so much.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, I like this MV already. The dancer, she's great. Ooh. Oh wow. He's very different. Ooh, wow. Jujutsu janai, bro. What? Like, this is art. Ah. Hey.
Dude.
No, jisu wa ne. Kenshi Yonezu wa mecha kakkoii desu. He's really cool, man. Truthfully, like, I have such an interest in him already, and like literally we've listened to nothing. Very artistic. Ah. Wow, the strings, the violin in the back. Wow. The lyrics are beautiful.
Ah.
change again? Oh, I love this. I love this. I love key changes so much. We hear it in kickback. I love key changes, man. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh my gosh. His voice. He sings with so much emotion. The bitter scent of lemons remains embedded in my heart. Damn. Wow, man. This is beautiful. But he's just so artistic. Like, beyond, like, just on a first listen, beyond just the music and beyond the way that his voice sounds. One of the things I loved about this was the way that the music video was constructed, and also the fact that we switch between these different scenes where the woman is dancing in heels to begin with, and then suddenly he's wearing the heels too, which, I mean, traditionally is something as well, I think, that you would naturally not really expect. Like, it just pops out. And I feel like one thing that's really grabbed me about him so far, and I think someone was talking about just like his personal background. I need to get to know him obviously a lot better too, but he is extremely creative, and I feel like there's these things that just constantly keep popping out at you to grab you, like to grab your attention. It doesn't matter if it's lyrics, it doesn't matter if it's the beat, it doesn't matter if it's the way that he inflects his voice or if it's the MV. But I feel like he's always got something to grab you with consistently. And it makes a 5-minute song. Like, this song is almost 5 minutes long. Yet somehow it feels like it's 2. Like, it feels like 5 minutes did not just pass. I was kind of just lost in whatever it was that we were singing about. His voice is super emotional. I love the way that he sings just in general. And key changes, if this is like a common recurring thing that happens in his songs, like if this is just it, then he might very easily wind up with Ado as like one of my favorite artists, because I'm really interested in him already. Like the way that I've fallen into him, Boundy, Kingunu, and Ado is absolutely crazy, the speed. But yeah, I think that he sounds absolutely incredible. So anyway, I cannot wait. Let's go ahead and let's get straight into Loser. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. He's very abstract in ways too. Oh, he dances? Dancing more deki ne? Oh, deki ne? What? Oh, he can dance! Yeah. Ugh. Itaku nai no? Oh. Man has got moves. I love this beat. The way he's flowing on it, like the rap type vibe. What? Is this chorus? Yeah. Okay. see, this is what I mean. There's always something where I'm like, what is happening? Okay, we're drowning now? The footwork is crazy! Hey, oh, he's got like some b-boy moves? Your pronunciation! His flow is like so quick. He looks kind of possessed. Like, when he dances, like it's so clean, but he's so like intentionally possessed. Hey, get it, Kenshi! Yeah. Dude, he is just vibing, right? Is that artificial rain or real rain? It looks like real rain, damn. Ugh. Dude, his dancing is amazing. でもダンスの能力はめっちゃすげえよ。Like, なんかビビった。Like, びっくりしました、bro. What? He's bone breaking too? What? Dude, he's doing bone breaking moves?この人 bro. Who is Kenshi Yonezu, bro? How can he dance like that? No, actually though, how can he dance like that? Has he been trained? Was he a dancer before he was a singer? 誰だこの人? Dude, he's an ace. なんかただエースだ。He's crazy, bro. Like,I don't even know what to say. That's nuts. That's mental. Like, he can sing like this. He can rap too. But then the dance just looks like he is possessed. But it looks so intentional. And then he's got b-boy moves in there too. He's got like bone breaking moves, almost tutting too. Like, what? Like, is he actually trained in dance? I would love to know because...Like, it's not interpretive. It doesn't look interpretive at all. If that is, then fuck. I don't know what to say, but... Dude, he's incredibly talented. That's nuts. Alright, let me know what you thought down in the comments below, man. Or just let me know. Is he trained? Or is it literally just he's talented at fucking everything? Like, is he trained as a dancer? Shunai, let's go. Oh! Oh, the vibe! Oh, the vibe! Guitar が綺麗それは春の真っ最中あれはあれだでもいいまま輝いていたどんな言葉もどんな手振りも足りやしないみたいだその日から僕の胸には嵐が住み着いたまま離れないんだ人の声を借りた青い眼この落雷だ
揺れながら踊るその髪の黒が他の子より爽やかでした。
Oh, I love that.
白い肌によく似合ってました。あなたにはこの世界の
色がどう見
えるのか知りたくて魔法に手を伸ばした。壊れそうでただ怖かった。全てはあなたの想い
の He is
悲しくって散らばった思いも捨ててあなたがくれたプレゼント
Little cowbell in there? He's incredibly talented. The vibes are premium. What?I love that bass. Hey, hey. Yeah, look, I love the vibe. It's dreamy. It's kind of got like that.Retro arcade game type vibe, I guess, to it in a way as well too. I don't know how to put it, actually. This beat though, I love. Hey, hey.
花びらが散ればあなたとそれそれなら僕と踊りませんか。十万花がどうもあなたみたいで参りました。やがてまた巡り来る春の最中。
でもフローがめっちゃ好きだよ。 Like the, his flow is amazing. Yeah, yeah. ただラッパーみたいです。
声でどうか騙しておくれ。からからに枯れ果てるまでふらふら揺られて甘い香り
年に
影に幻。
These synths in the back?
聞きたい言葉も言いたい
That transition? That
それでもあなたの前にすると何も出てはこないなんて
何も出くなって出てなくないんだって。Oh, bring it. Koi, bring it, bro. Bring it. Give me the switch up. Let's go. Or the key change, what is it?Come on.Oh, smooth. We just went straight back in. Aight, that hits. Again with the dancing, bro. He's like doing popping. Oh shit. Yeah.
でさすが、これもめっちゃ好きだよ、bro. 全部が好きなんですが、わあ。びっくり。Man, he is incredible, man.Like, I don't know
what to say. Like, of course I love that too. And I've loved everything that I've heard so far. But, I don't know how to put it. His voice is great. The vibes are great. His dancing is great. I think, and once again, dude, that was a 5-minute song. It felt like two. I think just in general, the thing that I've really...come to like a lot just as a listener of music is artists that are very unique. This doesn't necessarily mean he has zero dance experience, and it took two weeks of lessons for the loser MV. I'm sorry, but that's insanity. That's crazy. My dude is not human. That's nuts. That is insane. He is not human. Whoa, like, Kenshiyo Nezu-san wa ne, ningen janai desu yo ne. I don't know what to say. That's mental. How do you learn that in 2 weeks? You learn that footwork, you learn that confidence, bone breaking moves too. Anyway, I digress. He's nuts. I love his vibe. To what I'm saying, I think that one of the things I love about artists like Kenshi, just in general, is that they're very unique. They stand out from the rest. And I love artists as well that, you know, they don't have to stand out a whole heap. I think that Kenshi is, he's a really special type of artist, like a one in a couple of hundred thousand that you will find, or one in a million, right? But I really, really enjoy the vibes that he puts out. He could sing about some of the most complex stuff and I would go through and listen to it time again, just because I want to decipher what it is that he's saying. I want to understand the message that he's putting out. And I really love that he draws you in with his charisma, and his personality, I feel, is something that you can really see through his music. And I love that. I think his vibes are immaculate. I cannot wait to obviously go ahead and listen to more. But today we have got the last song, Eine kleine, chisai na. Or Chisana, sorry. A small, massive old like, full screen, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. The acoustic vibe, I'm feeling it. That layering that he's got to his voice, I really like. I can't tell if it's an effect or if it's layering, like if he's layered his voice. That baby is scary as fuck. What? Kono akatan. Damn. I thought he'd go a third one. Oh, damn. Sounds like an anime OP, bro. Like an anime kyoku mitai da na. It's really chill. I actually really like it. It's very pretty. I feel like embedded within his songs, there's always extra things to read into, though. So I can't wait to listen to these again and focus more on the lyrics. I've been trying my best to focus, but you definitely need to listen to him more to understand. And his voice is so addicting, for real.
ても壊れない夜を声を手で繋ぐこの意味が続きますように。こちらまぶたさえ鮮やかに彩るため。
I love this chorus. Damn.Yo, yo, the guitar. Hey, wah wah wah, dun 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 dun. Is it? So this is something that you'd classify as like his style? I love the diversity in the song styles that we've seen today, for sure.
Da da da. Da da da. Da da da. Da da da.
Hey. Let's go, bro. You call, let's go. Ah.Oh, the instrumental is so good. Kire na kyoku da na. Hey, hey.
Wow. Wow. じゃあ拍手。
Roll. That was amazing. Wow. Yeah, look, based off, so the first time I listened to Kenshi Yonezu was Kikubaku. So Kickback was the very first time that we've listened to his music.And listening to Lemon, Loser, Shundai, and now Eine Kleine, listening to these four back to back, I feel like we've definitely been able to see a big amount of what he is capable of, but there is still so much left to listen to for him, for sure. I love the fact that across these four songs, you can seethat he is an extremely versatile artist. Even looking at the song Kickback, so the Chainsaw Man OP as well too, I just absolutely love it. I think for him, being able to see the way that this song introduced me to him and has got me hooked on him, and then with these four songs being...the further descent into liking and enjoying his music, I honestly don't think that I could be happier. I think as an artist, his voice is beautiful. I feel like he's got a tone and a flow that really just, like I said, keeps you intrigued. Your ears want more. It's soft, yet it's punchy at the same time. He doesn't scream. He doesn't need to scream if he doesn't want to, but...He's got the ability to really like punch you with his voice and to just kind of like hook you just the right way, and you just can't help but want to listen to him more. I love the fact that he seems to have a lot of different sounds that he is capable of singing to and of course making as well. I don't know if he composes music or if he just writes it, or if others produce his songs and he is just vocals for them as well too. I do know that he goes by a different alias, or went by a different alias, Hachi, I think. I think that was when he did Vocaloid stuff. I don't know if he still does it or not. Let me know down in the comments below. But he is an extremely interesting artist, and I cannot wait to get to know so much more of him. I think just the more music that I listen to from him, the more I will like him and grow to love him a lot more. But if there is one artist I can say that has interested me the same way, it is Ado, Kingunu, and Boundy. These three artists specifically are artists that I am super interested in, and Kenshi Yonezu is like, I feel exactly the same way. Like, I am mega excited to dive into him even more, and I cannot wait. Of course, there's a ton of Japanese artists that I'm listening to right now, and I love them all, honestly. I think so far the selection of Japanese artists that we have gone through has been amazing, and I cannot wait to listen to more of all of them. But straight off the bat, Kenshi Yonezu has got me. I am a fan. I am an absolute fan. Boku wa fan desu. Anyway, I just want to say thank you so much, as always, for tuning in. If you guys watch this, then I would love to hear which one is your favorite song down below. Do, of course, feel free to recommend more songs if you guys would like. Do let me know which ones you think would be good to listen to in a playlist, because I think doing individual reactions will be a little too much, because he's got a lot of music. So what we can do is bundle them in playlists like this. So please feel free to obviously request a couple down in the comments below. If you enjoyed the vibes and you'd like to stick around for not only more J music reactions, but just more reactions to Kenshi Yonezu as well too, then do feel free, of course, to subscribe if you enjoyed the vibes. But obviously, make sure to look out for more very soon, more coming for Kenshi very soon, but also on top of that, for a lot of other Japanese artists too. 見てくれて本当にありがとうございました。And until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers.